Hello friends, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. My name is Avinash and in this video we are going to talk about Nifty and Bank Nifty trading styles, support and resistance areas, our past performance and our future expectation from the indices. So here we have Bank Nifty chart in the time frame 5 minute and here we have Nifty chart in the time frame 5 minute from February 3rd till today, that is 15th February. So this is a movement on February 1st, that is on the budget day, and this is after the budget day on February 3rd. We have seen some good sustaining over here. And here is our Telegram group, Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. And on February 3rd, that is at 10:56 PM, that is in the night, I have posted follow up buying is to be seen in Nifty based on gap up and sustaining can prove strong buyers. So on February 3rd, I have told that a gap up opening next day can prove the entry of bulls in the market. And on February 4th at 9:42, as expected, Nifty gap up opening, take only upside trades for the day. Short term upside started. So on February 4th, I have told short term upside started and take only upside trades for the day. So this is on the February 3rd. And next day we opened gap up at 9:42. I have told take only upside trades and short term uptrend started. So this is what has happened from February 3rd. You can see from this day till here we simply went up 200 points up range. So in a single day we went 200 points up and later in the next sessions we went much higher till 12,150. So this is what has happened on February 3rd, February 4th. And this is on yesterday, that is February 14th at 11:22. We have taken some trades at 11 o'clock. So here also you can see at 10:42, I have taken some PE at 31,000 PE. So I have shorted the market, expected a good fall. So I have shorted Bank Nifty at this position right before the fall when most of the people were expecting an upside. So at 10:42, around in the formation of this candle itself, I have taken a trade over here 10:42, and this much fall has occurred. I have exited with a 50 points gain in this fall. Actually it went 200 points more in the options, but I have got only 50 points. So this was our trade. And later on at 11:22, I have stated, so trend in indices is changed. Sell on rise strategy would gain good returns. Sell on rise strategy at 11:22. At 11:22, I have told that so sell on rise would give good returns. So in the Nifty, again, when this pullback was seen at 12,160 to 180, around this range, 12,160 to 180, I have shorted Nifty again. And exited at this level, low level 12,100. So first trade was from here till here, another trade again on this pullback over here till here. So these were our trades and our expectation. So expected this up move at this position itself, exited at this level and waited for the confirmation of downtrend, and the downtrend is started in Nifty and Bank Nifty. So we have shorted the market over here and exited over here. And support and resistance areas, these are the support and resistance areas of Nifty. Please make a note of them, this will be helpful for you in the trading on Monday session. So these are support and resistance areas of Nifty. And coming to Bank Nifty, these are the support and resistance areas. We will also validate them in tomorrow's trading session and also in the live calls given, maybe the Telegram or else over the YouTube. So these are the support and resistance areas of Bank Nifty and of Nifty. So see you soon on Monday trading session. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and also share with the other traders. Thanks for watching.